WWE Money in the Bank is coming into focus, and several SmackDown superstars are looking to set themselves up for a potential cash-in tonight. Hello, everyone. I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with everything you need to know before tonight's Friday Night SmackDown. The SmackDown tag team titles will be on the line in unique fashion yet again as The Miz, representing he and John Morrison, defend both titles against Jey Uso, representing the Usos, and Big E, representing the New Day tonight, who will walk away with the titles. The men and women's Money in the Bank ladder matches will both see slots filled tonight when Daniel Bryan takes on Cesaro and Naomi clashes with Dana Brooke. Which superstars will advance? After SmackDown Women's Champion Bayley offered up Sasha Banks for it last week, The Boss will take on Tamina tonight on the Blue Brand, and if Tamina wins, she'll receive a future title opportunity against Bayley. And following Sonya Deville's shocking actions conspiring with Dolph Ziggler to keep Mandy Rose and Otis apart, Deville will attempt to clear the air with the Golden Goddess tonight. How will Sonya explain herself? All that and so much more. Find out when it all goes down tonight on Friday Night SmackDown at 8, 7 Central on Fox.